And one person is hospitalized after a shooting this morning in East Columbus. Police say officers responded to an apartment building on Eastmore Boulevard just before noon when they heard reports of a shooting. Officers found one person with a gunshot wound. That victim was taken to Grant Medical Center in stable condition.